don't ever fucking play with me. Y'all niggas know, y'all bitches know I'm the fucking queen. You hoe bitches know, you dirty bum bitches know.
What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video. So today I want to talk to y'all about this Alipearl hair. Well, it's on my head, but this bag is cute. Let me talk about this hair boo-boo. Yesterday I had put some crimps up in it, and I just like finger combed it out today. I got 20 inch body weight, 5x5 closure wig, and it was pre-plucked because I'm not about to pluck anything. Like, I don't know nothing about plucking. I'm not about to do that. But this is how it looks, y'all. I don't have on no cap under this because they did send me a cap. Alipearl sent me a cap, but the cap was very much like Caucasian. Like, it was too light and it was looking ugly, so I just took it off. But the hair itself is pretty as the fuck. Like, and I could do this to this hair all day and ain't nothing gonna come out. Like, I never get no shedding. I want to color this hair, but I just got it, so I'm not gonna color it just yet. But it's real pretty. It did come with pre, like, baby hairs, but you know, you had to clip it to the size that you wanted because they was pretty long though. But this is how far my closure is. Like, that's big. It almost looks like a frontal. Like, Alipearl communication is kind of off though, because when I had ordered my hair initially, they had sent me an email, you know, thanking me for my purchase, yada yada yada. Then the lady had emailed me and she was like, make sure this is the right address or whatever that we're gonna be sending the hair to. And I'm like, I replied back and I'm like, yeah, that's the right address. And then she sent me another message and she was like, make sure this is the kind of hair that you want or whatever like that. And I'm like, yeah, that's the hair that I want. So she was like, okay, I'm gonna message you with the tracking info and stuff once the postman gives it to me or whatever like that. So some days went by, didn't hear from Miss Pearly, didn't hear from her. So I went on their Instagram, you know what I'm saying, because they be OD posting on Instagram. So I'm like, baby, but the bitch still didn't send me my fucking tracking info. So I had emailed her and I'm like, hey, do you got my tracking info yet? She didn't reply. So I had messaged them on Instagram, baby, because I'm like, where is my tracking info? Like, what's going on, boo-boo? And so I was on a post on Instagram and it was like mad people, like hella people commenting on the Instagram, like, hello, where's my tracking info? I never received my package. Can y'all reply to my messages? Da 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 da. So all of these people was messaging them and I'm thinking, bitch, I just got scammed. They not finna send me no fucking hell. They not finna send me no fucking hell. So I had texted my friend and I'm like, bitch, I just got scammed. Like, they is ignoring me and shit like that. The girl finally replied or whatever and she was like, honey, you have to be patient. You're making your wig right now. She was like, if you want a refund, I can give you a refund. Then I'm like, okay, the bitch replied. So I'm not gonna ask for no refund at this point because I want my hair. Like, bitch, y'all should have saw how I was looking. So bitch, I needed that hair. So I'm like, nah, I'll wait. See my shit. So then boom. Shortly after that, they had sent me an email like, okay, your order, da da da, checking shit. And when I went to check it, it said that it was gonna be shipped like next day. I mean, like, not shipped, but delivered next day. But then the next day came, and then I checked it, and then the delivery date changed or whatever. And so then, when it had changed, I also texted my friend, and I was like, look, this package said it's gonna be delivered to me tomorrow, but it's still up in China right now. And I'm like, how is that gonna work? I don't know. And then, but nevertheless, to say the package did come the next day. So, salute to Alipearl. I'm sorry for being like tweaking on y'all, but I don't know. Y'all need to get y'all communication skills up. Y'all need to get y'all everything up. And then, like, I don't know. But the hair itself is real pretty. I really like it. Alipearl is not a scam. If anything, they just slow as fuck. Long your wigs. You know, I wish it was like down here, but it's not.
Mommy!
But that's okay, because it's only a 20 inch. But I will be ordering from them again. Stay tuned, subscribe to my channel. And if you want to see me style this wig, let me know, sis, because I could put y'all on to some styles with this hair, because, you know, it's cute. I could do Lil' Kim, like, and the hair move with me, like, oh. And come back tomorrow for some more videos.